We have to move fast. Little Duck's waiting for you in the field. Gear up and get out there. Quick geology lesson. Oh, you see?
But I find it hard to give two tenths of a paramecium's crap for a place this cold. Right, so the satellite's sorted, but the orb shields are going to adapt to your attacks. Enrichment Labs holds the harmonic schema of propagator shields. With it, Biz thinks he can slow the adaptation long enough for your crew to inflict some real damage. Raid the place. I'll cover the entrance. And be quick about it. I don't want you having to blowtorch me off whatever I froze to. Puppet Taker's designs are in a triple-locked data vault. Probably a late modern homegrown Mercer if I know the corpus. That means you need three pass keys, and you've got to get them quick as those suckers expire if they're not reauthorized on the regular.
Each pass key is held by a corpus director. Their skin-scored pass keys. High value. And the directors have orders to self-preserve. They're not coming out, and they should leave them no choice.
The taxman cares more about self-profit than self-preservation. Watch this.
With the override to shake in within their panic rooms, we come to claim what is ours. The profit of our suffering. We will not leave until every last credit has been taken from this facility.
Can't believe they fell for that. Well, we've got the director's attention. Coming out for a nosy, heavily armed and all.